Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs. Nothing like a refreshing shower. I almost feel awake. I'm as clean as a whistle. Time to get dressed. I've got some time before Grace and the kids get back. Better get some work done.
Hey, take it easy. You're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old. That's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
And I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
Not really. I tried, but I didn't really nail it. I hope I get inspired because we're supposed to be presenting the plans to the clients next month.
Ugh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem. Leave it to me.
I told Grace I'd take care of the plates.
Hey, Ethan. I thought I asked you to take care of the plates.
I forgot. They're in the living room cupboard, right?
That door is always sticking. Give it a big tug. That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry. I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
She's more goddamn beautiful with every passing day.
Ethan.
I don't know if I've already told you this today, Mrs. Mars. But I find you very attractive.
You're not so bad yourself, Mr. Mars. Come on, go away. I've got work to do.
Did you find the present for Jason?
Yeah, I picked it up from the store this morning. Oh, we were lucky. It was the last one in stock.
Can I do anything to help?
No, thanks. I should be able to manage.
Jason looks happy.
Yeah, it's hard to believe he's 10 years old today. It seems like only yesterday we were flirting in high school. We're getting old, Ethan.
When are Jason's friends coming?
Oh, about 2 p.m. Oh, God, I hope I'll be able to keep the situation under control. Not like last year.
Maybe there's something on TV. I could just relax on the couch until Grace and the kids come back. I think I'll go outside and play with the kids.
That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat because your friends are going to be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first!
No, me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn. Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
It's my turn now.
All right, Jason. Let's do the helicopter.
Come on, Dad. Show us how strong
you are. Yeah, show us your big muscles.
Be careful. Hang on.
This time you're done for. You're gonna pay for all your crimes, evil one.
Ha! Surrender, weakling. Say your prayers.
Come on, Jason.
Hoi-ya!
Give up. I am victorious.
Watch out.
Oh!
Attack! Attack!
Yo!
Whoa! Whoa!
Yeah, that's great. Yeah, Jason.
Whoa!
Come on.
Yeah, Jason.
Continue. Watch out. Go, Jason.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Whoa. Yo. Yeah. I got you.
Food's ready, kids. You coming in?
We're coming!
Sean? Lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there are some things which just have to happen. Even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
I know.
Thank you.
Sean. Can you watch Jason for a minute? I promise, he won't be gone.
Sure, no problem. We're not going anywhere, are we, Jason?
Come on, honey.
Jason! Jason! Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in
Please,
here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, champ! What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here. Keep the change.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon and I turned around and he just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean, disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. I'll be right back.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Watch out!
Jason!
Watch it!
Jason!
Hey, man, watch it!
Jason! Jason! Jason!
Hey man, watch where you're going! Watch it!
Jason!
Jason, God!
Jason! Jason!
Careful! Watch it!
Shit! Shit!
Oh my God, no! No! Hi, Sean.
Hi, Dad.
It's time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen. Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
All right, I'll come back a little later. Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
How are things at school? Is your teacher nice?
Everything's fine, Dad.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
Dad, I'm finished. Can I go watch TV?
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go.
Yeah.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready. You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming!
What do you say we play together for a while?
I'd rather watch TV.
So, do you want to talk a little?
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your friends, how things are going.
Nothing special.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now, that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up.
When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them. They cried and begged. But it was all to no avail. The children have never been seen again. Grease has Sean this weekend. Seems like he can't wait to get back to his mother.
Good night, Sean.
My teddy! I haven't got my teddy, Dad!
You must have left it somewhere in the house. Do you have any idea where it could be?
No, Dad. Please, I can't sleep without him.
All right, I'll have a look around and see if I can find it, okay?
Thanks, Dad.
Good night, Sean.
Night. Dad?
Yeah?
Why do you look so sad?
I think I just need some time. To get back to the way things were.
You know, Dad, what happened to Jayden wasn't your fault.
Good night, Sean.
Thank you.